Back of the hole, classic Retief Goosen made his par at 13. Now the group of Goosen, couples, and triplet on the tee at 14.
Ready to get a little further right than he wanted.
You need to hit driver. He's hitting it long and, more importantly, hitting it. Now, this was up the left-hand side. Now chasing out.
Shot from there.
Fred Couples on the tee at 16.
Well, this has always been a tough action. You see so many tee shots run through the fairway on the right-hand side, and that one doing just
this.